Josh, can you make sounds like Rolly? I can't even do it. How does Rolly do it?
I don't know.
Oink, oink, or Rolly has his own sound.
Yeah.
How was sparring today? Good?
Good work.
You're ready for any 115 champ. You want to unify.
Anybody,
then
anybody.
Be undisputed.
Yeah,
who was the last? Was there ever undisputed in that division?
Yeah, I think so.
You want to be the...
I think Donito probably was. Yeah.
He had all the belts?
Did he?
I don't
know. Nah.
I don't think so. We would have known. You want to be the undisputed though. A lot of good fighters in the division. You want to fight all of them.
Yeah, I want the best.
Golatito, Estrada.
All of them.
You
my brother though.
Have you ever sparred with Golatito? Oh, your brother. Yeah, that's
not
true.
My brother.
Except your brother. Have you ever sparred with Golatito?
Never.
How about Estrada?
Never.
But you sparred, yeah.
For a reason, I had to spar him.
Have you sparred your brother?
I sparred my brother.
When was the last time you sparred?
Before I came to camp, maybe like 8 months ago.
Oh, seriously? So recently, not when you were kids?
Nah, when you were kids.
Your brother's the type of guy that doesn't go easy. Joshua, like if he sparred, King Kong, Godzilla, he sparred a kid first day in the gym, they're all getting the same treatment. They're getting the work.
Yeah.
So when he spars you, he's on.
It's on.
And you're on.
Yeah, both of us.
Does it get competitive? Do you guys get heated sometimes?
We get heated, but in a boxing way, you know, like for
but afterwards, you're cool.
Way,
yeah, you love your brother, he loves you, but.
Yeah, for sure.
Not a lot of brothers would spar for that reason because it would carry over at home to dinner.
Right, yeah.
But your brother's trying to hurt you, like get the knockout, and you're trying to like get him.
I try to get the knockout, both of us. You know, under respect for each
but
other.
But he's not working. He's boxing.
Trying to fuck me up.
But that's what he needs to do. That's what you need to do. And he had a lot of long camps.
Sure.
What do you think about him?
He's a good talent. The next big thing coming out of RCBA.
You're from Mexico, right?
No, originally from Mexico, but I'm from Del Rio, right across the border from
Del Rio, Texas. It's a border town. Have you been there?
Yeah, I've been there. Yeah.
What? Woo? Why would you end up there?
I forgot why I went there.
It's not a place that you would go to normally.
Nah, probably not.
But just if you're going across the border or shopping or something.
Yeah,
I'd love to go there.
Yeah.
But Joshua, you look in great shape.
Yeah, I'm getting there.
Beast mode. You have to change your nickname to Rambo.
Professor.
No more professor. Have you seen the new series, Jeffrey Dahmer?
I haven't seen that yet.
You know what city he was from?
Los Angeles.
Milwaukee.
Oh, shit.
Where half of the gym is from. Hey, have you seen Jeffrey Dahmer?
Yeah.
From your city.
I'm going to be here for Halloween.
He's going to be in for Halloween. You should walk like him into the ring.
Hey, there goes. They're going to jump me before I get in there.
There goes your sponsorship out the window. Hey, what do you think about him being Jeffrey Dahmer for Halloween? No more sponsorships. Unless he's be sponsored by